One of the most common ways to deliver web applications is through the use of the LAMP stack. LAMP is an acronym that stands for Linux, Apache, MySQL, and PHP. In this design, Linux is the operating system, Apache is the web server, MySQL acts as the database, and PHP is used as the programming language. This architecture can be used to host open source software applications or custom written web apps. Popular websites like Facebook, Wikipedia, and Yahoo use this design to serve millions of users worldwide. Open source applications such as WordPress, Drupal, Joomla, MediaWiki, and Sugar CRM also rely on the LAMP stack. Whether you are deploying or supporting a custom written application or using an open source solution, you'll want to employ an architecture that maximizes the availability of that application, eliminates single points of failure, allows you to scale without downtime, and is relatively easy to implement and support. It's better to take the time up front to account for the requirements and long-term goals of the service you're implementing than it is to make architectural decisions during an emergency situation like an unexpected surge of traffic or an outage. During an emergency is not the best time to be designing solutions. Each project may have varying requirements, but in general, there are a few important points to at least consider. They are redundancy, scalability, performance, and manageability. Redundance is how to tolerate failures. Scalability is how to serve an increasing or decreasing user base. Performance is how to ensure each user's experience is at or beyond an acceptable level. Having a redundant, scalable, performant service means nothing if it's unmanageable or unsupportable. Therefore, manageability is a key consideration. Who is going to implement the design? Who is going to support it? Is it feasible to scale in the manner laid out in the design? Sometimes more complex solutions can be ruled out due to the lack of resources, such as available finances and specialized staff. Also, complex solutions that were designed to decrease downtime can actually increase downtime due to the level of troubleshooting required when something unexpected occurs. This course lays out a couple of designs that address all those points. The designs proposed eliminate single points of failure and can be scaled to serve an increasing number of users with acceptable performance. Designs will be presented that work on physical hardware, virtual servers, and in the cloud. They are relatively simple designs that meet all of these requirements, making them easy to implement, manage, and support.